Sports Kansas City played the simple ball. Dia in for her.